Hello everyone, so today we're going to be making a paper plate unicorn. And the materials that you'll be needing for this project are some scissors, pencil, markers, glue, paper plate, and construction paper. Alright, so the first thing we're going to do is get construction paper. And we're going to trace a nice big heart. Okay. After you trace the heart, you're going to cut it out. Okay, so after you do that, you're gonna get your paper plate, you're gonna get your glue stick, you're going to put glue all over the heart. And then you're gonna glue it right in the middle. Now you're going to get your marker and you're going to give it some eyes. Give it eyelashes. You can make your eyes however you want. Like that. Then you're going to make the ears. So you're going to get white construction paper. You're going to trace ear. So what I did, so that when I cut it out to make two, I just folded it. So fold it, trace the ear, and cut it out so that you have two. And then after that, we're going to make our horn. So I have this horn. Just a triangle. It's an adhesive horn, but you can use construction paper and put glitter, whatever you have on hand with you. So after you stick that on, then you're gonna stick on your ears. So you get one of the ears, put some glue on the bottom, and then just stick it onto the back of the paper plate. And the same thing with the other. And glue it onto the back. Like that. After you do that, then you're going to get a lot of different colored paper. Or it could be one color or two colors, however you want to do it. And we're going to make the mane of the unicorn. So what I did was I got a bunch of different colors. And I just cut strips. And just cut. Make a little bit more. Then I would fold them in half and just cut it down so that they're smaller. Like that. So now with our strips, we get our glue. Put some glue on the bottom of one strip. Then we start sticking it onto the back of the plate. move on to the next one and stick it on. Get another strip. You can put as many strips as you want, as little as you want, and then once you're done doing that, you can get your marker and you can put some nostrils to make the unicorn look more realistic. And if you have some stickers, you can put some stickers on just to